Saturn's largest ring was discovered in 2009 by the Spitzer Space Telescope. The outer rings doesn't reflect much visible light, so Earth-based telescopes couldn't see it. In the infrared, the Spitzer Space Telescope saw its outer ring glow. It begins 6 million kilometers from Saturn and extends about 12 million kilometers beyond that. Infrared is a form of light that we can't see with our eyes, but we can sometimes feel it on our skin as heat. The Spitzer Telescope is able to see objects that are too faint or distant for optical telescopes to detect and can see through dense clouds and space dust. Instead of orbiting the Earth like the Hubble Space Telescope, it's the first space telescope to orbit the Sun. It's on almost the same path as the Earth and follows just behind the planet. This helps the telescope stay cold and gives it a wider view of the sky, but because it moves slower than Earth, it drifts farther and farther away from the planet each year. The Spitzer Space Telescope is the first telescope to see light from a planet outside our solar system. It discovered 5 of the 7 known planets orbiting TRAPPIST-1, an ultra-cool dwarf star 40 light-years away from Earth. The planets are roughly the same size as Earth. 3 of the discovered planets are located in the habitable zone. The habitable zone is a region found around a star where an Earth-like planet can have liquid water on its surface and support life. Spitzer's mission was only supposed to last for 2.5 years, but is still operating as of 2018, 15 years later after its launch. During its first 5.5 years, Spitzer was put on a cold mission. The telescope's instruments were cooled down to just a few degrees above absolute zero, which is negative 273 degrees Celsius. This was done to keep its own heat from interfering with the detection of the infrared radiation from space. In May 2009, the telescope entered its warm mission when 360 liters of liquid helium coolant ran out. Operating at negative 242 degrees Celsius, most of its instruments are no longer working, but 2 of the 4 detector arrays are still functional and continues to work today. Thanks for watching and keep looking up.